I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Stop.
In the chill of your stare, I am painfully lost, like a deer in the lights of an oncoming bus. For the thrill of your touch, I will shamefully lust, as you tell me we're nothing but trouble. Down, call, wipe the dry, clean slate, quick sound the alarm, no escape from the truth.